Pastor.
Oh, young man, how are you?
Fine. Yeah. Pastor, I want to pay my tithe.
You want to pay your tithe? Yeah. I wanted to tell you something about you've been paying this tithe for the past almost 1 year now.
Yes,
to
yes,
me.
Yes, yes. What you owe the Lord.
Yeah, yeah. But it's somehow giving it only to me. You know, I have junior pastors in this church.
But pastor, this one is special.
I know. Just give it to my junior pastor. There's nothing there.
Okay.
Give it to him. There's nothing there.
If you say so, sir.
Yeah, we two of us are here.
No problem.
Okay.
Praise the Lord, church.
Hallelujah.
So I was on my own last week. The Lord used our pastor to deliver me. Engineer team here said, pastor said he should pay his tithe to me. I was like, when did this one start? But he collected my account number and sent the sum of 10 million naira to my account.
Jesus!
God bless you, Jesus' name.
Enough of the clap now. I'm going to clap here. What do you mean by 10 million? What was the meaning of
this? He sent me 10 million for his tithe.
10 million? Which tithe? His tithe is 10,000. That's what he usually pays to me now.
That was he sent to me 10 million naira.
What's the meaning of this?
I tried to explain
it. Did you tell me like this?
I don't understand. You said you people are sending pastors now.
Anyway, it's not late. Brother.
How many times would they tell
Pastor Joshua,
you before you Pastor know Joshua. That Nigeria is not for you?